share my music.
In Alcudia, it's 30 degrees, but it's 30 degrees with a breeze, so it's perfect. Beautiful place, fantastic, paradise. White sands, turquoise water, oh it's amazing. What do you reckon to it, mate?
Absolutely spot on, mate. It's exactly what you expect on a holiday, mate.
To have one day here is perfect.
Perfect way of winding down. Absolutely superb.
I see a jellyfish walking around as well.
Yeah, the jellyfish are coming around, mate. Got to watch out, and one nearly had me earlier. Luckily I noticed it at the last minute.
That's beautiful, yeah. Mate. It's a shame that the clouds have come over, but it's beautiful.
Yeah, the clouds have just come over.
Yeah. It's too hot.
Yeah,
it
gets too much.
Way too hot.
But it is perfect.
It's perfect, yeah.
As soon as the sunshine was out at 8 o'clock in the morning, the beach just filled up straight away. So people don't mess around. They're straight on it, enjoying it all.
The Spaniards, they talk strange, mate, but they're more English than the French, aren't they?
They are, yeah. Food's good. Food's beautiful. Yeah, and Estrella, I think it might have been their local lager. Very nice indeed.
Thank you.
bite to eat on your travels. You can't go far wrong with Muddy's Steakhouse. Absolutely beautiful, superb, highly recommend it. Very nice people, beautiful food. Thank you very much. So once again, absolutely fantastic day. We've met some lovely people, we've eaten some beautiful food. To top it off, we had a bit of a thunderstorm, which has been amazing. We've had all sorts
going
on.
Which is still happening.
Which is still happening. It's such a beautiful place. I want to come back here and explore another part of it. But yeah, it's been great. What do you reckon, mate?
It's been good, mate. It's been hot. It's been brilliant.
People have been very nice, haven't they?
The old Spaniards, mate.
Yeah, Spanish people, they've been really nice. Hospitable.
Spaniards, mate.
Yeah, we've had a lot of nice
food. Better
than
the French, mate.
Yeah, the French, mate. The gendarme, mate, trying to get us, mate.
Guardia Civil, mate.
Guardia Civil, mate. Yeah, we've had a bit of the Guardia Civil around. They've been hovering around. And the ambulances here, they make a different noise. They've got a different noise siren. But it's quite interesting, but yeah.
And they've got yellow lights, like bin men, mate.
They've got yellow lights. But it's sort of less intrusive. You know, so sadly, you know, you've got someone by, like, going by that's in a bad way. But they don't, you know, they don't test you with it, they don't annoy you with it, they just sort of drive by.
They just turn up like the AA.
They drive by, yeah, just like the AA, mate. That's a great way of describing it, mate. Yeah. So no, it's been superb. Hope you've enjoyed. Beautiful. See you again soon. I got a Subway in the airport, and don't get me wrong, I knew it'd be a bit more money. When I came to pay for it, €20. Yeah, I've got a bottle of water, but that's the most expensive Subway I think I've ever bought.